So here the question is a line AB 80 mm long, so true length is 80 mm is parallel to HP. The concept is if a line is parallel to HP, the top view will be the true length. So this is the first concept, and the line is inclined to VP. The end A is 40 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VP. The end B is 30 mm behind VP. Draw its projections. What is the inclination of the line CD with VP? Also mark its traces. Here the point is AB, not CD. So here the line AB. So it's wrong. The name of the line is AB. So draw the projection of the point. First point A. So the end A is 40 mm above HP. So this dimension, so this is 40 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VP. So this distance is 25 mm in front of VP. And the end B is 30 mm behind VP. So the endpoint B is 30 mm behind VP. So behind VP means it is the top view. So draw the locus line of the top view, and this distance is 30 mm. So this distance is 30. This distance is 30, and this is the locus line of this is the locus line, and this locus line is the locus line of top view. This line is the locus line of the top view. So we know that, and also name the points. So the point, the A is 40 mm above HP. So this is A dash, and this is A. Okay. And we know that the line is parallel to HP. So what is the condition? If a line is parallel to HP, its top view will be the true length. So we know that A is one, the top view of one point, and this line, so this, the point B, the top view of point B will be on this line, and the length of the line is the true length, that is 80 mm. So take 80 mm as a radius and center as A, 80 mm, draw an arc. It will intersect this line. So this point is called B. This point is called B. Join A and B. So AB is called top view. So this is called top view. What about the length of the top view? So this is the top view. And what about the length of the top view? And the length of the top view is 80 mm. Okay. What is the inclination of the line CD with VP? See, one important thing, the line is parallel to HP. If a line is parallel to HP, what about the front view? Front view will be a line, and that line is parallel to the reference line. So draw through point B, draw a projection line, and from point A dash, draw a line parallel to the reference line. It will meet the projection line from point B, and that point is called B dash. So this point is called B dash. This point is called B dash, where A dash, B dash is the front view. Okay. What about the length of the front view? The length of the front view. What about the length? The length of the front view is 58.095. Okay. And the inclination with VP is 43.4 degree. And mark its traces. So here there is no horizontal trace. Why? Because the line is parallel to HP, there is only vertical trace. So for getting the vertical trace, extend the top view, it will touch the reference line. That point is called V. So this point is called V. So this is V, small v, where V is the top view of the vertical trace. So through point vertical V, draw a projection line. It will intersect the front view line. That point is called VT, vertical trace. So this is the vertical trace, VT. This point is the vertical trace. So this is the solution. And clear the dimensions. The front view is 58.09. It is apparent length. Top view is true length because the line is parallel to HP. It is 80 millimeter. Point is 40 millimeter above HP and 25 millimeter in front of VP. And point B is 30 millimeter behind VP. And the angle with VP, angle made by the line with VP is, the value of phi is 43.4 degree. So this is the solution.